Riddle me this, atheists. If God isn't real, then who is capable of producing all of this semen?
Guess the spec, as in specimen.
So we have this organ here.
Any guesses what this is? It's chocolate.
Yo!
All right, Nora, who can throw a rock farther, me or you?
Me.
You? Let's test it out. All right, go ahead. That wasn't bad. Let me go.
You were so wrong, dude. You were so wrong.
So I was born a female. I identify as a female. That's what I go by. But according to Kraft Macaroni and Cheese, I identify as a family of four.
Hey, what number do we call if there's an emergency? We're all gonna die.
When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Sometimes all you need in life is tequila.
Switch all my haters is obsessed, cause I make them take it much less. Don't be trying to double back, I already despise you.
So my dad doesn't know how to do the dolphin.
Go, daddy, go. Now pass it to my bro, let's go.
Guys, we really need to normalize toys in the bedroom. Like, just roll that Hot Wheels over them titties, like, wee!
I would like to know how it is that I went from basically hating all musicals ever to... What are you doing?
Nothing.
6 feet, woman, 6 feet!
Is it 6 feet?
Is it? No, that is about 2 metric me's. I'm not comfortable with this distance.
The butt.
You can't touch the butt. Public safety demands it.
What's Allie crying about?
Allie got a little bit of lipstick on my white shirt, and I just went.
It's fine.
Has anybody ever experienced suicidal activities, thoughts, anything
yeah,
like
all
that?
All the time.
All right. So this drawer is off limits. Yeah.
So let me get this straight.
I got this straight.
I have a 4.6 GPA and I scored a 4 on all my AP exams. Senior year is gonna be amazing.
What's the name of the dog from Scooby-Doo?
Even the best. Oh, you fucking college-educated bastard.
Do you guys know that your body will literally tell you what it needs? All you have to do is listen to it.
Therapy, 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 please, fucking God, therapy, therapy.
Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him, walking around, rapping his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Two dudes, two puppies, a volleyball, and shrimp!
March. Yes, it is March.
I need to stop watching fantasy shows. I want a sword so fucking bad! Double bubble disco quick!
Making my way downtown, walking fast. I'm a seagull, go fuck yourself.
Now, people, there's two types of couples. There's that one, and then there's that one. Oh, I'm putting this on my TikTok. This is gonna be funny. Holy shit!
Oh my god.
You just got coconut more.
People always want to say you have to fight fire with fire, like blow for blow, shot for shot. Okay, well, I've only ever been in 2 almost fist fights in my entire life that I definitely would have got my ass kicked in. And do you know how I got out of them?
The first time I got naked, and the second time I kissed her out of pure panic. So it turns out you can fight fire with gay. So maybe try that next time.
They say you'll meet that special someone when you least expect it. Like during a pandemic, like when you're in a lockdown, when you're back living with your parents.
Love you.
It's nice. But where is he?
Oh my God, someone just told me that the COVID vaccine, might turn you gay. I'm already gay. What if it makes me straight? I know how negatives work. No, I'm doing math. It's work.
I'm the B in LGBT. Broken.
I'm the L in LGBT. Lonely.
I'm the T in LGBT. Teary.
I'm the G in LGBT.
Three homies on the couch. They might fuck.
Right. Make it four.
They might
make
fuck.
Make it five. Hey!
All right, guys, we got a doggy dessert. Oh man, look at that.
Hand your significant other something small and see what they do.
My brother is 6'7". Growing up, we never had any leftovers. He ate everything in the house, and the boy had a sweet tooth. So one day I decided to get him back. I'm about to leave the house when I say, "Oh, Pete, don't eat the chocolate cake." What chocolate cake? Doesn't matter, gotta go, don't eat the chocolate cake. Wait, what? What chocolate cake? What chocolate cake? What chocolate cake? Later, he calls me on the phone. But what chocolate cake is this? I say, "Doesn't matter, don't eat it." I come home later, he's like, "Yeah, I never found that chocolate cake." Oh, baby, there was never any chocolate cake.
You can pick Coke up with a spoon.
Wow, I wonder if you can pick it up with a fork.
But not with a fork.
Why?
That's because of the gaps here.
No!
So I was waxing my roommate's asshole like a good roommate does.
Hey, will you wax my asshole? Will you wax my asshole? Will you wax my asshole?
God, I just got out of therapy.
Alright, so I have an idea and I want you to stick with me. You know how pineapples evolved to where they have a spiky exterior to hide a juicy, really tasty inside. Here's my theory.
Mom, you were just telling me to drive safe, yeah?
Yes.
And I said I have to be safe because someone needs my kidney. I want to donate my kidney.
Yes.
And what did you say?
I said, well, they can do it. Excellent.
Where are you?
When you're an education major and you have to practice on your friends, part two. Hi there, friends!
Hi!
Okay, so, it looks like we're about to finish up playing, but I want to do an activity just real quick. Can anybody find a toy, and we can add one and one to make two?
A wiener!
Yes!
Yeah!
Okay.
Today I came home from work to discover that not only had my husband moved my pile of manga, he had organized and alphabetized it into these little wet dog food containers. And I said, "Wow, honey, that's so sweet, but I actually use that manga pile for a lot of jokes on TikTok." And he said, "Yeah, I thought about that, but now that it's organized, you can see what you have and you can also see," and he said this to me, he said, "You can also see that you actually have more room to buy books. More room to buy books." As if the amount of space I had ever once in my life gotten in the way of me buying more books. But seriously, this is what love looks like. I mean, he alphabetized them. Up until today, I didn't even know he knew the alphabet.
Because I love you!
Then stop loving me!
I can't!
Well, that's the problem! We don't work!
I know.
Anything. We agree.
You didn't buy that, the way.
Let's go to the beach. Each, let's go get a wave.
I'm trying, Nikki!
All the animals my sister's boyfriend has convinced her they need. Dog 1. Dog 2. Dog 3. Dog 4. Snakes 1, 2, 3, and 4. Snakes 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Iguana. Other big lizard. Tortoise. Rats 1 and 2. Baby chickens and adult chickens.
Throwing snowballs on my brother till he gets mad.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8.
I'm so sorry, oh my.
Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer.
Sarah!
No,
Sarah
no, big no, 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 fuck no. Okay, but what if I touch? What the fuck am I doing?
Meow.
Boop.
What?
Did a fucking spider just boop me?
You guys, it's just so hard having this dump truck of an ass behind me all the time.
Like, y'all don't understand.
Okay, Gucci.
Huh?
Titties. Gucci and titties. Shut up! Chase, no!
Probably gonna lie.
Okay. Oh, sorry. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. Oh my goodness. Oh.
McDonald's is always fucking up my order, bro. I asked for Sprite and they gave me clown juice.
Breaking news, everybody. I've just discovered that school is worth it. Math is worth it. It's actually applied in the real world. I'm wanting to replace this ugly shelving with a corner floating shelf piece. I know that it's 18 by 18, but I need to know the diagonal edge of that triangle. How do you do that? Well, thanks to school, thanks to math, I knew exactly what to Google online to find the answer. Thank you, Pythagorean.
But it's out of my control.
Real reason for her to be in this video, she'll just throw a fit if I set her down. Anyway, I live in the estrogen ocean. I swim in here, all ladies. Can you tell? And I was like, bro, I call myself bro when I'm feeling super douchey. I was like, bro, it's time to get your testosterone up. Grow that beard, baby. And then I was like, oh yeah, that was never an option. I just can't do that. So instead, I built my wife this table for her coffee machine to go on. I got her that as a push-in present. And I was pretty proud of it. I brought it inside and I was like, it's not very level. Or just done well in general. And the stain is the wrong color. And also not done well. And Jordan told me yesterday she's cutting out coffee for health reasons because it's been making her sick lately. So I'm gonna lean into the estrogen thing and we're gonna go cry.
You see, that's where you're wrong because the porn that I watch don't have women in it. Wait, I think that makes me gay.
You can pack your things and leave. There's the door.